guys, this is Akanksha and welcome to the day one of Birthday Lock series. Here is a real quick view of my hair after 4 days of wash. They are oily, my scalp is greasy and also very itchy as well and basically asking for a lot of help. In general, my hair texture is kind of dry and frizzy. So firstly, wash your hair properly and make sure your hair and scalp should be clean. There is a method I follow and I call it double conditioning. First, I'll put hair mask, then shampoo and then conditioner. The reason why I do this is because like my body, my hair and scalp both are extremely dry and when your hair is frizzy, it means it lacks moisture and it's also craving for a lot of hydration. So by conditioning it twice, I'm making sure to restore the moisture back in my hair. It doesn't really matter what kind of products you use for your hair, but it should be silicone-free, sulfate-free and paraben-free. First, I start by putting hair mask on my wet hair, and if you don't have time, you can directly put it on your dry hair also. But putting hair mask on your wet hair makes emulsification process a lot better and your hair tends to absorb product properly. Concentrate more on the ends as they are more damaged there. Spread the product evenly on your entire hair and then keep it for some time, and then you can wash it off with cold water or lukewarm water. Cold water helps to seal in the cuticles and give shine to your hair. And if you have time, then you can tie a hot towel around your hair for steaming, but I don't have time, so I'm skipping that part. So when I'm done with my hair mask, the next step is shampooing, and I have to make sure that I'm concentrating product just on my scalp and not on the length of my hair. I'll use cotton towel to take out the excess water from my hair. Don't aggressively use the towel. Instead, just pat your hair in between the towel for the better results. Cotton avoids frizziness by reducing the friction between the cloth and hair. And if you don't have cotton towel, then you can use any of your old t-shirt for same results. After taking off my shampoo, I'll move ahead with conditioning, and again I'll use the same method, emulsification method. Emulsification means massaging the hair product properly on the surface of the hair so that the moisture can seep inside your hair properly. So keep conditioner on your hair for at least 5 minutes, then rinse it off with cold water. And then you can go ahead and take off the excess water from your hair by using cotton towel as I mentioned earlier. Now the last step is serum, and you have to make sure that you are putting serum just on the lengths of your hair to take off the knots and you don't have to comb your hair aggressively. So serum also helps to retain the moisture back in your hair. It also makes your hair shiny and luminous. That's about it for the today's video guys, and trust me, there are good hair days and bad hair days. Kabhi kabhi main apne baalon ke liye kuch nahi karti hu, and they tend to look gorgeous and amazing, and there would be some time when I'll follow all these steps and then also they will look bad. So hair has their own mood, unke bhi mood swings hote rehte hain, so you don't have to worry about it. Just love your hair and your hair will love you back, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye. Cheers.